guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a quick little get ready with me. This is, I guess, like my everyday makeup routine. This is what I've been doing every day, I guess. That's why it's called the everyday makeup routine. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm getting ready to go to work, so hopefully it's not too rushed or anything. But yeah, anyway, if you'd like to see how to recreate this look or get ready with me, then go ahead and continue to watch. Alright guys, so I'm starting out like normal and I'm doing my brows. I went ahead and just brushed through them with my spoolie brush from Target, Sasanya Kashuk, and I'm filling them in with the Cinema Brown Nail Pencil from Wet n Wild, like I normally do, so nothing new here. I did try out the Nair Facial Cream Hair Remover around my brows, and I really like how it made my skin feel. Like, it's super smooth, because my hairs were like, I grow a lot of hairs around my brows, which is kind of annoying, especially my left brow. And so it looks really bad sometimes if there's just a lot of little hairs there that are really hard to get with a tweezer. So, and they're not long enough for like wax to work as well. So I really like the hair remover cream because it just dissolves the hair. So yeah, and it's not too like harsh for my skin to where I can't leave it on for a little bit longer, so it actually gets all of those hairs. So I really recommend that if you have some stubborn brow hairs. So I went ahead and just cleaned them up with the concealer like I normally do. Now I'm taking that same concealer, which is the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Toast, and I'm just using that to kind of color correct because the shade is a little warm, so it does work really well for color correcting on any hyperpigmentation I have. And I'm just using that to kind of brighten up my under eyes and stuff because I don't think I used a lighter concealer under my eyes. Now I'm taking my primer, and I do like to put my primer on after this just because, like, I'm living in a hotel, as you can see, so I don't have all of my primers. So with this one, the concealer kind of slips and slides on top of that primer. So that's why I went ahead and just switched the process of that to put so that the concealer doesn't budge. And then I went ahead and just set it with a little bit of the Mineralize Skin Finish for some extra coverage. Now I'm taking the Ultra HD foundation from Makeup Forever and a little bit of the Next to Nothing from MAC, and I'm mixing that together on a damp beauty blender and just kind of pouncing that into my face like I normally would. Now I'm just taking the Make It Dewy setting spray and spritzing my face, and then I'm going to go ahead and put that beauty blender back on my face and kind of press that setting spray into my skin just for some extra moisture. Now I'm just kind of taking away any extra shine with a little bit more of the Mineralize Skin Finish from MAC. Now I'm taking the Pro Longwear powder from MAC as well and contouring my cheekbones and jawline and my nose and hairline as well. I love this brush. I cannot remember what it's called off the top of my head. I got it in my Ipsy bag, but it's perfect for nose contour. So I will, I'll link it below. Okay, now I'm taking a little bit of Film Noir on my big brush from e.l.f. and just kind of bronzing up my face since that shade is a little bit warmer. I'm going ahead and just setting my brows with some clear brow gel from Wet n Wild, I believe. Okay, now I'm taking a fan brush and using Champagne Pop and highlighting my cheekbones and my nose and upper lip and chin and forehead. And I think my brow bone as well. Yes. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and line my lips with Chestnut Liner from MAC. And I lined my lips all the way, just filled them in because I've been loving this color. I love just that matte chocolatey brown. It's really pretty and flattering and a really nice everyday color. And now I'm lining my waterline with Smolder from MAC and then putting on a couple layers of mascara to prep my lashes for some falsies. And these are the Salon Perfect lashes. I cannot remember what style. It's the one in the pink box. Okay, you know, I'm putting on some blush. This is Barry Amore, the Rose D'Oro from Milani. And then spritzing over my face again. And, oh, I'm kind of doing my part a little bit. And that's pretty much it, guys.
So that is it. I hope you enjoyed this video. All of the products that I use are going to be in the description bar. So if you're interested in checking out any of these things, and I will link them below as always. So yeah, I'm not going to even say as always because I don't always put the stuff in the description bar, but I'm going to do it for this video. So yeah, anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a comment. And if you are new to this channel and you've never seen me before, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below, please, and become a member of this family. And if you have been rocking with me, I really appreciate your support. I appreciate every single comment, every like, everything. So yeah, continue to do that because I love you guys and I'm glad that you enjoy my videos and stuff. So I will see you in my next one. Bye.